Good morning, dear children. In today's maths class, we will revise topic addition. In the maths book, open page number 30. First, you must write today's date. Start exercise 5. Take the correct answer. First sum, 5 plus 0. These are three options. Now, first number 5. So, draw 5 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next number is 0. Don't draw any line. So total lines are 5. So correct answer is 5. Next sum, 3 plus 3. So first number is 3. So draw 3 lines, 1, 2, 3. Next number 3, 1, 2, 3. Total lines are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It means answer is 6. Next sum, 8 plus 0. First number, 8. So draw 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Next number is 0. Don't draw any line. So total lines are 8. So correct answer is 8. Now next sum, 5 plus 1. First number 5. So draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Next number is 1. Draw 1 line. Total lines are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So correct answer is 6. Now next sum 6 plus 0. First number is 6. Draw 6 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Again 0. It means don't draw any line. Total lines are 6. So answer is 6. Rest 2 are for you to practice. Page number 37, exercise 12. Now children, first you must write today's date here. Now start exercise. Add the numbers. In this exercise, you can see that these sums are vertical. First sum, 3 plus 2. So, first number is 3. You draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. And next number is 2. 1, 2. Total lines are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, answer is 5. Now, look at the next sum. 4 plus 3. First number is 4. So, you draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next number is 3. 1, 2, 3. Total lines are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer is 7. Now next sum. 6 plus 1. First number is 6. Draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next number is 1. So draw 1 line. Total lines are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then 7. So answer is 7. Now children, rest 2 hours for you to practice.